have sort of like a little door open, right? For me, and then through Gabor, I met Aaron. And in Aaron's journey to replace her home, which was destroyed in the summer, and to find a way to support her children in a way that she could live her own life and her own dreams, as well as truly support her children, I found there were people who couldn't even understand the message. Because Aaron's circle is one of the most beautiful circles that I've ever encountered. And I've been a circle builder since 1979, so I do know what I'm talking about. And so that was the other door that opened. And I'm not saying in any way it's been easy, it's been a real journey to just get to this point. We haven't left yet, right? So, I just want you to know that you're making something really unusual happen. And that I have a very strong intuition that whatever comes out of this, and we don't really know what will come out of this, but whatever it is, it's not going to be erased by the professional world, who wants to make people with disabilities into commodities that, you know, where people get to ship us around and do what they like with us. That message is not going to be erased. It's going to take root, and it will grow in ways that I have no idea how it will grow, but it will grow. And it will lead to peace in the world in some way. And yes, we are trying to get your money out of here. So if you've got any more in there, we would like it. And I'll tell you why. It's because the system, quote unquote, cannot find a way to pay Gabor and Aaron for spending 6 months of their life taking me around North America. And although we probably will find ways to raise the money, we are finding ways to raise the money, both of these people have agreed that they would do it for nothing if they had to. It is a strength.